Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to try something a little different. Whether it be midterm or final season for you, or maybe it's just a regular study day, let's study together. For me, I always like it when someone is there to hold me accountable. So today, let me do that for you. Let me be your study buddy. So pull out your material, get a glass of water, and get ready to study with me for the next 25 minutes. I'm going to try doing the Pomodoro technique with you here, so we're going to do 25 minutes of studying, and there will be a 5-minute break at the end of that. This is a very common study technique used by a lot of students, and it's sort of to promote sustained focus on one task for 25 minutes a time, and having those little rest breaks in there are to make sure that you're not getting over fatigued. Studying is my favorite time to discover new artists and music because I like to choose music that I don't already know because I tend to sing along or dance along to the songs that I do know. So maybe that's something you can try if you're looking to discover something new. Get your playlist ready because after this intro, there will be no music, just me typing, me bopping along to my music, and maybe a special guest because my family kind of walks in while I study. Got the glow, and I do the work, know I'm not perfect nature.
I can't clean it because I need to use it.
How are you going to put all those stuff afterwards?
I'm going to throw them all at JJ.
Good idea.
Well, like, I can recycle, like, some stuff, but, like...
Because it's Thursday that we're moving. Wednesday night we're moving it out.
It's fine. I just have a midterm on Tuesday.
When do you want the table? Last one we can deliver it.
Wednesday.
Wednesday, okay.
If, like, Wednesday is the day we're doing it. Like, we have to move it outside on Wednesday.
But he will only come at evening, so... So it's going to be Wednesday.
Maybe Tuesday night.
My midterm's at, like, 8:30.
We can just leave it downstairs until you're ready.
Sure.
Like, Monday, Tuesday, whichever day. Feels like dropping it off.
If you made it through those 25 minutes with no distraction, good for you. Clearly, I had family walk in while I was studying, but you know, that's sort of the reality of things when you live with family. They will walk in and ask you things, but oh well, it is what it is. But really great job. I'm going to throw in some clips for 5 minutes. You can use it as a timer, as a break. You don't have to watch the clips at all. You can just scroll on your phone, get your water, get hydrated, up to you, but I'm going to do that. And then after those 5 minutes, you can restart the video and we can study another half an hour together.
Aggressive. Go get it, Kate.
Thank you so much for studying with me today, and good luck on your exams. Please like and subscribe if you enjoyed that, and I'll see you next time.